A teacher who's a football coach at North Hills High School has tested positive for the coronavirus. The district says the teacher had symptoms Saturday, tested positive following a rapid test today. The teacher was in class with students on Friday and attended Friday's football game in Fox Chapel, but they say he was wearing a mask and followed social distancing. Right now, the district isn't requiring students to quarantine.